This morning in the road home, baby week is in full swing, and NiRoPe is here. Nick Ron and Pete Cardi, along with some great items that can help expecting mothers. They've also brought along Mary Pat Piersons from a baby center in Cape Cod to talk about an upcoming car seat safety event. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Wow, it is packed over here. All right, Nick, this looks unbelievably comfortable, and I know a lot of moms, you're going to be tired around this time.
That's right.
How can you help them relax?
Well, let me tell you something. This is a brand new bed. We spoke about it a couple of weeks ago. This puts you into zero G, which takes all the pressure off your back, your spine,
wow,
your hips, your knees, and mm-hmm, that's what happens when you're having a baby. When you go to the hospital, they give you these great beds, and they are adjustable, head and foot, in order for you to, you know, get rid of all that pressure.
You're adjusting it with an iPad.
With the iPad, you can also do it with the iPhone, or you can do it with the handheld control, which also attaches to the side of the bed. It's magnetic, so you don't lose it.
Perfect.
We can adjust the head. We can adjust the feet. We can put the massage on.
Oh, yeah, throw that on.
We can put that massage on. It's a six-way massager. It has a lumbar support area. It has a light under the bed. It's Bluetooth technology. It has
amazing.
It has speakers.
It has everything.
It has
everything.
The UPS ports, everything.
And Ron, when you're speaking of getting everything, I mean, why not a nice, comfortable rocker?
Well, glider rockers are essential. There's no question about it. They're extremely comfortable. You can take the cushions off. You can clean them. You can wash them. An ottoman definitely works to get your feet up, a little bit similar to what you've got your feet up there now. These things come in a variety of styles, so it's really it's whatever style you want. Also, you can do it. They have something called a stressless chair. If people that don't like the motion of the glide, then they can do a stressless chair, which very much works and keeps you stiff and straight, and it's got the ottoman that does the same thing. So
excellent.
We can do it either way, any style, any color, any shape.
And we're getting everything for those parents to be. Mary Pat, something that's huge is car seat safety. Tell us about the event that's going on.
We're having an event with Cardi. This is our second annual event, and it's August 3rd from 10 to 1 p.m., and it's at Cardi's in Hyannis, and it's a car seat safety check. And car seat safety is so important. It's really an educational tool. Families, 75% of car seats are installed incorrectly.
Wow.
And families don't realize this, and all it takes is one small accident or a sharp stop to throw a child out of a seat. So it's really important that car seats are professionally installed and checked. So come down on August 3rd, 10 to 1. Cardi's in Hyannis on Route 132. It's a free event. It's open to everybody.
Great. And Pete, like she said, the numbers are shocking. Just
he was
how
one of them,
serious.
You know. He didn't.
Yeah.
Now, he had twins, and they took his
He's
car.
Calling
and
you out.
They confiscated his seats, and they ripped them out. And sometimes they'll do that if you haven't been wrong. So it's very important. A lot of us think that we do it right, and I did the same thing. I did mine wrong. But putting the seat in properly is so important. But also, the baby center does great work. We're collecting supplies at all the stores up until that event, so people can bring in diapers and what's the age group again that we do?
Newborn through age 3, so diapers from
a lot of people.
0 to size 6 diapers for families who just can't afford to.
Great, and they bring them down, and the baby center gives them out to the people all throughout the year, so it's a great event.
Excellent. We also, before we let you go, too, we have a special baby picture of our own that we'd like to share. That's right.
Oh, there we go.
There they are. Nick Ron and Pete Cardi. And baby, you didn't know that, did you?
There we go. Cheesecake.
You never know what can happen in baby week. All right. Thank you guys so much. Really, thank you so much for coming in. This is excellent. If you want to learn more about a baby center or the furniture you saw on today's road home, visit our website, WPRI.com/theroadshow.